Yeah, I had to go to the bank and I had to go to the grocery store. I had a lot to do yesterday morning.
You had to go pick up some more pot pies.
Did you get some pot pies, Jerry?
No.
Why not?
Well, I didn't go to Walmart, but I'm going to Walmart. Let me turn this thing down. Here, let me hold my eye. Let me turn this signal down.
Jerry?
Jerry, I picked up pot pies yesterday for 72 cents. 72 cents of... And Walmart has come up to 88 cents.
How come such a big... I'm running 600 watts now, 650. Hey, how come so much difference, Leroy?
I'm over here at this new store they put in where they're really good, get good prices. I bought the regular banquet dinner for 77 cents.
I buy any of them if I can get them for sale. I buy any of them for 72, 77, or even 80 cents if they ain't went up. On Walmart, though, I think maybe you... Now, Leroy, you can look back, and you are the definite cause of Popeyes hitting the ceiling.
You think so?
I know so. I guarantee you the only one on the bands on this radio that I've ever heard talk about Popeye. And then you got me hooked. Then you got Jimmy hooked. Then you got some of the others hooked. And then James tried them, and he said, well, they're too fattening for him. He won't keep his high school figure. So, but anyway, you got everybody else talking about it, and there you go.
You know, they may have a mafia after Major, Jerry.
No, they need the board after you. They need the banquet Popeye board and put you ahead of the board.
Hey, Jerry.
I don't think I can handle the pressure, Jerry.
Go ahead.
Those ham and cheese, I had one of those yesterday, I think. No, day before yesterday. And I just don't like them. The little chips of ham in there feel like they're little rocks. They're not tender at all.
Oh, what? Did you have your teeth in?
Yes, sir.
You've got to cook it before you eat it, Bill. You can't eat it froze.
Cheapy.